talking to his friends about some gal named Marilyn. Said she was cooking him a good dinner, but he wished that she was thinner. Well, I hated that man, and my heart went out to poor Marilyn. With so much love to give, buying trinkets for the bathroom and good wine for drinking. But you see, this man, he was a menace. He disregarded her presence, and I loathe him as he stands, taking all he can get from poor Marilyn. He was a nasty man. He was a foolish man. Well, often he did not seem bothered. He was an undeserving father with a cruel hand. He was a mean old man. She spent, well, learning to love again. What he thought was awful, like her belly growing softer after she birthed their baby daughter, still cannot comprehend all the sadness that I feel for sweet Marilyn. He was a nasty man. He was a foolish man. It was always one thing or another. He was in search of a younger lover to take his hand. Oh, but no one.